Hi, welcome to Online Digital Marketing Training. In this video, I'm explaining about the strategy for one of my real estate project. So Harmit is our client, and so they're into real estate. There are different ventures in Gurgaon. So they have a tie up with the projects, and they'll bring sales for this. So for this, I'm trying to help them how to get the leads. This website is designed in HTML. This is a very good website. So this is the website, dlfultima.visit.ind.in. Because they have a multiple project, they create subdomain. Visit.india.in is a main website. Because this is the DLF Ultima, this is the URL. Maybe another project, another URL will be there. So first of all, the project is about real estate. So you're going to sell ready to move apartments, maybe 2 BHK apartments, 3 BHK apartments, or 4 BHK apartments. So this is this. So the first success for this, do a keyword research properly. What kind of keywords people will search? And I'm telling you, SEO is very tough for this, because there are many big competitors like Magic Bricks, 99acres, Sulika.com, Quikr.com. So it will take longer time. Maybe that longer time, maybe the complete property will sold. So instead of wasting your time on SEO, you can do it, no problem, but don't focus more on that. Focus more on the remaining paid marketing thing. So I prefer first to go with a Google Ads. This is what I'm suggesting to the client. So first thing is Google Ads. So what are the website you have? For this, try to get traffic from the Google Ad. This is the first source. So I'm telling you the sources. First is Google Ads. Try to get traffic from the Google Ads. At the same time, Facebook and Instagram. At the same time, have an email marketing strategy also to get connect with the audience. This is thing. The first thing is Google Ads. But if you want to run the ad for the Google also, again, taking a proper keywords is very important. You don't know what kind of keywords we will search. So now here, flats in Gurgaon. This is a broad keyword, flats in Gurgaon. But what? Some people type, they're searching for a flats in Gurgaon, maybe for the rent. But our intention is not for the rent. We want people to buy that. That's why take a profitable keyword. So do a proper research. There are many keyword research techniques are there. And Uber Suggest is the free one. Here they'll be giving you what is the search volume for the particular keyword. Keyword everywhere. That is one more keyword research tool. That's very good, but that's become paid one these days. But this is a free one. You can try many other things. Okay. So first collect with the keywords, whatever it might be. I'll show you a few of the relevant keywords here. 2 BHK in Gurgaon. Now here, instead of, I'm saying buy. Instead of just 2 BHK apartment, again, if it is just 2 BHK apartment, I don't know whether they're going for a rent or sell, I don't know. So buy 2 BHK apartment in Gurgaon. This is the long tail keyword, but I don't want to waste my money on the irrelevant keyword. That's why I'm going for this. In such a way, try with 3 BHK, try with the 4 BHK also. So these are some keywords. Now, second thing is DLF, they have their own website again. And with the help of hoardings, newspaper ads, TV ads, definitely they'll do promotion for their project. Okay, so some people know about the project. The project is DLF Ultima. So you should try those keywords also. DLF Ultima Gurgaon. See here, DLF Ultima Gurgaon, people searching for rent, floor plan. If you only target this keyword, people who are searching for rent, floor plan, resale, for all these things, see brochure, your amount is waste. One guy is looking for a brochure, you're showing it's waste. Okay. Now, that's why you should target the keyword like buy TLF Ultima Gurgaon, this keyword. You can see already people are running ad for this keyword. Now, I'll show one of the wrong keyword people who where they're running ads. DLF Ultima Gurgaon brochure. I'm searching see, this guy for the brochure also is running the ads. I think this is kind of a wasting money. If you're a small advertiser or the small company, every single penny is very important. This is waste anyway, because customer is looking for the brochure only. We don't know whether he'll convert or not. But if you are a big guy, you have a lot of money, you can go for this. But you don't have that much of money, I don't think this is a good thing. So the first success is keyword research. You should do proper keyword research. Without keyword research, going for the ads is waste. So spend more time on the keyword research first. Okay. So today we're starting this project. Maybe in the for the next 3 days, we'll do proper keyword research. Then only we'll go for the Google ads. Now, in the Google ads also, what I'm planning is I want to go for the search ads only. Initially, I'll go with the search ads. Now, because of the search ads, let me show you. Yes. Because of search ads, people will come back to our website. Traffic is coming. Now, it doesn't mean that customer clicked, they come back to my website, immediately he will buy a product or he fill the details in. We don't know. Assume that 100 people came to our website and 20 people did a lead, fill the form. Obviously, we'll be contacting them, we'll show them a site visit, everything we'll do, we keep on following up. But what about the remaining 80 people? That's the reason, as I explained in my previous strategies also, what we have to do is, in our website, we have to put a remarketing code. Google remarketing code. So before I creating this only, I'll put a remarketing code. This remarketing code, what happened? People who not converted, it will generate cookies. And because of this cookies, I can retarget them again. Now, in which platforms I will be targeting? Google Display Partner website. Wherever they go, it keep on targeting. So websites, apps, or YouTube, wherever they go, with the Google Display Partner website, we'll be targeting with the banner ads. This time we'll target a banner ads. Why? Because customer already have some kind of relationship with our website. They know about our website. They've seen this. Now they came here. They see everything, the price list and everything they've seen, but due to some reason he didn't fill the form. That's the reason from this point of time, wherever he go in the Google Display Partner website, DLF Ultima ad I'll be showing. So if you keep on seeing my ad for 6 times, 7 times, 8 times, maybe I forgot to fill it. Maybe I'm missing this, but remember, remarketing ad should be very attractive. It should be very attractive. Like some kind of, if you have running any offer, just put an offer, or else create urgency. Only 20 flats remaining, only 10 flats remaining. Then customer will think that I'm missing something and he'll click and he'll come back to your website and fill the form. So your ultimate goal is getting leads. I'm telling you, customer have filled the form means around 30 to 40% of sale is done. But this is real estate anyway. This is not normal codes or else one product. So they will not make a decision because it's related to 1 crore properties. They might not take a decision immediately. It may take time. But it's our responsibility. One lead is came. Take them to the flat. Show them everything. Because of that, what happened? Customer will build a trust. And word of mouth, he'll be telling to many people. So here your first success is getting the lead only. Being a digital marketer, you can't do more than that one. So get the lead. After that, the next department will keep on taking care of that one. So run a Google ads, but before running the Google ads, do a proper keyword research. If you don't target your ads for the particular keywords, profitable keywords, again, your budget is waste. Okay, that is one success. And before that, run put a remarketing code. People who not converted, we keep on showing our ads to them. So one day they'll be converting it. Next, it doesn't mean that customer came to your website. He will go to only Google Display Partner website. He'll go to Facebook also, Instagram. On an average in India, 70% of the people, 100% they'll visit Facebook and Instagram every day. So it's always good to target them also. So for that reason, what I'm doing is here, Facebook pixel code also I'm inserting. So Facebook pixel code will be inserting. Because of the Facebook pixel code, from here, whether he go to Facebook or Instagram, we targeting that guy. Whether he go to Facebook or Instagram, again our ads are keep on coming. Now definitely within 1 month, he thinks that, okay, this guy is a very good guy. I have to go and I have to fill the form. Okay. Now here Facebook or ads also. So if you see this, I'm not running ads only for Facebook. People who visited my website, for them only I'm doing remarketing camp only I'm doing. But if you want, you can do a direct to Facebook campaign also. But I'm not recommending direct to Facebook campaign for them. Why? Because when you do direct to Facebook campaign, it's a brand awareness campaign. You don't know, right? Who are interested to buy the flat? You don't know anyway. So there are many filters in Facebook, interest based, buying intent based, many things are there, but we can't depend on that one. That's the reason it's always good idea. People who visited the website, target them. Okay. But if you have very good budget, then try to do a brand awareness campaign here also. From there, pull out to website, again, keep on remarketing. But especially for this client, what I'm saying is, instead of direct running a Facebook campaign, we'll run a campaign for Google Ads. Once they come back, we remarketing on the Facebook. So we'll be creating a custom audience, lookalike audience. It's better thing is, we'll create a lookalike audience and we'll target them here. People who came back to Facebook. Let me explain about what is lookalike audience. Customer came to my website who was interested. After that, I targeted on Facebook. Then here, I'll be creating a custom audience and all these things. Now, 100 people came to my Facebook and website. They are my audience. There is an option called lookalike audience in Facebook. Similar kind of these people who are in Gurgaon with a similar kind of interest in real estate and buying properties, then Facebook will reach them anyway. So obviously, we are reaching more people anyway. At the time, this is the good one. Okay. Next, email marketing. So people who are coming to your website, so you're collecting email IDs, right? Keep on touch, because email marketing is very cheap as compared to other marketing platforms. So it's always good idea to do email marketing, either do with MailChimp or many other platforms are there. Zoho is there. With that, keep on connect with the customer. So this is my plan, guys. As for this plan, from today, we keep on doing a research. And yes, whatever we're doing, we'll be updating on our YouTube channel. Keep on following us. So you'll be getting ideas how it is working. We will show you our success also. Oh, how we going, how we move for moving forward, we'll want to show you. So as per our plan, first we do a keyword research. Within 1 week, we'll be running a Google Ads. People who come to our website, we target them on Facebook and Instagram, and we keep on doing a email marketing. And I assume that good number of people are coming to our website. Hundreds of leads, no problem. But thousands of leads are coming. Our advertising budget is increasing. Thousands of leads are coming. You can't handle alone. You can maintain an Excel sheet, but you will forget. When you maintaining an Excel sheet, you will forget actually whom to contact. That's the reason I prefer always buying a CRM tool. There are many CRM tools are there. HubSpot is providing, and LeadSquare, then is also one thing. This is an Indian based firm. So LeadSquare, this is also one thing. They might be charging some near to 15,000 something per month. But why LeadSquare is important? Because whenever you got a lead from website or some other platform, directly you can connect to CRM tool. When it came to CRM tool, there is an automation actually. Automatically text messages will go. Automatically emails will go. Because of that, you're always getting connected with the customers. Initially, we're not going with the CRM tool, but due to the process, if you're getting very good leads and good sales are coming, then we'll be integrating a CRM tools also. And one more thing, guys, now these days digital marketing has improved in such a way that you learn SEO, you know, Google Ads, but you should understand the process. What you for this is called a funnel only. To create funnels also, there are many platforms came, then it's called ClickFunnel. So automatically they will show you what is your digital marketing strategy. Where Facebook coming in the picture, where Google Ads. As of now, when it comes to ClickFunnel, I'm just, without using any tool, I'm explaining. Same like a keyword research, you don't have to depend on a tool. You can search on Google, you can do, it's a hard work. Here funnel also, what I'm showing, this is the funnel only. But to make your job easy, there are some third party tools that's called ClickFunnel. It's very famous. Most of the successful advertisers are using ClickFunnel. So this is a tool. With this, easily you can create funnels. Your job will be very easy as a digital marketer. Maybe if the chance, if the sales are going good in the future, we'll be trying to use the ClickFunnels also. Okay. So keep updated with this, guys, because as the students who are following my channel, it's kind of a case study for you. In the future also, if you get any clients, you can do like this. Already one dental project, it's going already. We done with the website. The next week we're running ads. Parallelly, we will be showing up both of the ads. So if you have any questions in the future also, you can put in the comment. And if you're having your website or product, you don't know how to get the sales, come back to me. We'll be helping you on that. Okay. Thank you very much, guys.